I salute preppers. I salute people who are prepared. I mean, you can either be a Boy Scout or a numbnut. You could drop me naked in Brazil with just what I have on my belt, and I'd be king in about an hour and a half.